Okay, so in the last episode, I ended up just doing bad what I'm just doing bad. I actually ended it on purpose there. We're going to start better, and we're going to do much better. We're going to kick some butt, and we're going to do great. You see, it's going to be good things, good times. It's all going to be super good.
He must not reach the crucible.
Like taking that much damage just to kill them. Why did it? What? It just bounced me off into death. That was interesting. I didn't even control that. I wasn't moving it at all. It's supposed to shoot you up automatically, I think, to safety, isn't it? Not to death. Because that straight up killed me. I want to be a bug tester. What is up here? Oh, can I just shoot down at them right here? Oh, well, that'll be good then. We'll just do that. I like this. This is good. I like this. Oh, he can come up here. Okay. He's a big boy. He can come up here. He can do that. Hello. You're still down there, just yucking it up. What's spawning here? Holy balls, really? People. Is it really that serious? Why can't there ever be a peace between us? Sound came from over here. Oh, there's two of them. Probably two of them. I'll see the one. had to use that BFG shot. That's terrible. I really hate you fuckers. That's how much I hate you fuckers. That is exactly how much. Okay, now can I take out one of you without fucking this up? Can I? Come on, you can do it. There we go. Oh, a suit dude. Suit dude. Suit dude. Sense more Caco demons. Because, yep. They're assholes, that's why. Okay, any more? Did it? Alright, now I can make that jump. If I wanted to. Oops. Wow, it's nosebleed. It's nosebleeds in the head, you bastard. I didn't make a noise at all. Anything? Nothing. A lot of bad guys there. It's a lot of things to do. Thank you for healing me from almost dead. Extremely suspicious. I'm gonna guess boss fight. Okay, let's go. Ooh. That looked like a final boss. And? These guys. These things. Whatever. I saw one picture of it. One video of it also. Yeah, there's a thing inside of it that's the actual boss. Oh, fuck you. I'm gonna kill you. Kill you so hard. Causing me to lose my lock on. Come on, buddy. You can do it. You can do it, little buddy. You can do it, little rascal. Oh, you're so adorable. You can do it. Hit me. Aw. You almost got me. Okay, that actually did hurt. I remember to do something about that. What the hell? This bullshit. Pretty epic shot, huh? I know, right? It's almost like I meant that to happen. Come on, blow up. Do something. You're glowing. Is that a glitch? That might have been a glitch. Unconfirmed, we don't know. Oh no, there's two assholes. Alright. Thank you. You were lined up nice and neat. Oh, let's get him. Stuck between his body. And you move in to kill him. Not so bad. Get all the health and stuff. Alright. I think I got everything. Well, that thing is huge! Whatever the hell it is. Oh, past soldiers looking at me. Like, yeah, bruh. Yeah, we feel you, man. Peace, my homies. Shall we go for more? Let's go for more. See how fast these damn loading screens have been. Sometimes I think like they're slower, other times I think they're really quick. I don't know. Inconsistencies. I could probably say some of it's my operating system, which is Windows 7. I am Vega. Ooh, gonna talk to the old artificial intelligence, huh?
You have the crucible.
Yep.
And with it, the means to contain the power of the well.
True baller.
We have a plan to send you there.
Alright.
Vega will walk you through the process.
Yeah, excuse a bitch. Oh, you can take their heads off further? Oh, that's hardcore. Look, you can see it clipping out. That's brutal. There's his head. But you can't do anything else to it. Can take his arm off. Where's his arm at then? If it doesn't disappear into nowhere, where is it? Where's leg? Leg's gone, confirmed. How about this one? Separate leg, no. Yep. Alright. Stop wasting ammo. You're wasting so much ammo. What the shit? You're right. You're right. I waste ammo, what can I say? Not like I don't have seven chainsaws, but whatever.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained.
Right.
It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities.
Jesus.
But it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process.
Gee, it's so gracious of you.
All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
What, you can't just turn it off? I mean, that's not letting you necessarily die. I mean, what if you need maintenance? Don't you need to just, you know, turn off the security? Is that a thing? Can I go on any of that? Nope. Alright. 100% uncharted territory now, boys. Most of it was anyways, but now it really, really is. What is all this supposed to be anyways? Okay, that's probably the end of the world. Don't go down there or it'll glitch out and fuck up and... I just get stuck. Okay. Woo. Close. Touch and go there for a sec. Touch and go. Thought I was gonna die. Oh. Get him. Got you now, funky demon bitch. You gonna die. That's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna use the other attachment with this for a while instead. I'm just gonna use this. Maybe I'll like it. Maybe I'll get a bunch of headshots and it won't cost me as much ammo. Also, I can do shit like this. Do they keep spawning back? Ooh, that was a direct hit. You count that as a direct hit? I mean, I'll take it, but I don't think that was a direct hit. But like I said, we'll take it. Okay. That's cool looking. Tubes. This metal mesh, wasn't this used in Wolfenstein the New Order? I think that's a reused asset. I really do. Matter of fact, I think there's been multiple things that have been reused. It's just that's the only one I can point out right now.
My security systems operate on two separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Yeah, it's real... interesting how you said that, but you should survive the surge. Now, where in the hell do I go, Vega? Okay, so I come in here. That must be up above, maybe? Gotta be up above. I don't even know why the boss fight hasn't kicked off yet, or the boss fight, but the fight, whatever. It's obvious there's going to be one in this area. Maybe when I go down to the very bottom. Go forward. Oh no, it's when you pull that. That's when everything starts popping. That's when everything is gonna go no. And go crazy. Shit. It doesn't hurt me. I have the sphere of invincibility. I'm going to kindly go upstairs now. People always would like to join me. Oop. Oh shit, balls. I really think they do mean for you to use this, or actually, you know what, let's use this. Reach in your heart. Where's the last one at? Gotta be like one demon left. He's actually hiding. He's pissing himself right now. It's like, that dude, that human, tore all those people apart, all my demon friends apart.
But the spare hands.
That's not normal. Doesn't have claws or anything. Don't need claws. Underneath something. Search everywhere now. Oh, I can't go underneath this one. Was it a glitch that I went underneath the other one? Was it not the same height? Might not have been the same height. Alright, so. Always look for the green stuff. So, we're looking for the green stuff. Where are we at? That looks awfully green.
Primary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Really? Melted me? So I turned into a puddle of goo? Oh. Well, don't try that gun. I could hit them all with the BFG, but I don't know what's coming up. There's got to be at least a couple more bosses, I'm guessing. Oh, you. Penetrate my ass. These shots are supposed to be penetrating shots. Well, they're supposed to be. That's what I bought and paid for. What? Oh god, I'm just a terrible shot. That was just... oh man. That was epically bad.
Should you find yourself on the level 3 demon intelligence event, it is important.
Oh, you guys. Yeah, that's how I deal with you. Come on. Let's go play. Cut your throat with your own tooth. You'll never get more than one hit on me, though. Shit. Take too long. Had me cornered. I gotta find out what to do in a situation like that. Like, what do you do? How do you get out of that without getting annihilated? That's all I gotta find out, is how to handle situations like that.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Okay, so that is the proper way to go for that part. Just handle that guy by just, you know, shooting him a whole bunch until he's dead.
Blue security clearance required.
Oh, yes, yes, I know. I was looking at stuff.
Blue security clearance.
Yes,
required.
Yes, fuck off. Shit.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
That's when I weaponize them. Always for a brighter tomorrow. And that does like nothing to them damage wise. But that wrecks them. Ooh. You competent demon. You guys suck. What is this? Okay, that worked out. Got the damn blue key after all. Needed that. Wait a second, this is important. What kind of soda is that? Bubbles? Bubble soda?
Bubbles, the best soda ever, motherfucker. Believe me, don't ya?
Best soda ever.
Access granted.
That's right, bitch. Bye. So down?
What the hell is all this? This is really weird.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry.
Zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
That was easy. Why does it make demons come in? Honestly. Why are demons like, no, dude, we need that computer for all of the porn? You don't even know. What? Why else would they care? I'm really trying to wrap my mind around it. Oh, I'm gonna have to take that off. I don't like that after all. I like to be able to point, shoot, and just run away and just. Okay. Like this right here is, yeah. Move away from that area. Just taking babby damage all the time. Not really getting anything done. Gotta take out these generator things, wherever they are. That's what I gotta take out. I bet these guys keep spawning until I do it too. So, let's get this done then. Start looking around. Need to find these things. That's one. Oh, he didn't like it. Yeah, he didn't like it. Yeah? You don't like it either? Oh no! For that one I did already. Oh, you. You I gotta kill, though. I gotta kill you. Oh, yeah, you might be trouble as well. Well, yeah. Kinda had to do that. Alright, it's gotta be around here. This bottom one. It's gotta be a bottom one, right? The bottom one, right? Oh yeah, there it is. In progress. Oh, come on. I just want to come up and play. Tank memes! Don't fail me now. One guy, don't care. He's done. You done, bitch.
Come on. Why are you acting like there's more of you? You know there ain't. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
Sweet bitch, let's do it. Come to where your core is.
To complete the process.
Oh, I don't think it's over here. I wanted to jump over here. Is it on this level? Okay, so it's not here? Oh. Well, up one more. Really? I can't get in there. Okay then, hose me, huh? Didn't even get to use these. Yep, I'm just being dumb. Okay. I'm just being dumb.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Train below. Are you serious? Jesus. I don't even get to ride in the motherfucker.
Access to my core. The demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Why am I? Run! Will you please die? Oh god, I did the wrong thing to you. Very, very, very much so the wrong thing to you. Oh my god, really? Shit balls, really, really, really? Where am I? Oh no. Gotta use my BFG more often. That's what it's meant for. That room is meant for BFG usage. I know it. I know it. You know it. We all know it. We all scream for ice cream, all that. Shit.